suburbs?
No, I'm in Wisconsin.
Ah, actually. Wisconsin. Oh, yeah. Beautiful town.
Yeah.
University of Wisconsin?
Uh-huh.
Madison?
I'm at UW-Stevens Point.
Okay. So, it's nice over there.
It's a beautiful state.
Yeah, you have a nice lake and a nice union.
Oh, yeah, everything. I drive my state.
I went to Michigan
really,
State.
I went to really the Buffalo State. There. There.
It's cold in the winter.
It's cold, it's cold. And the winters are 6 months long.
I can't live in Chicago anymore.
Yeah, so you just need warm weather. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got used to the weather in Jerusalem. So.
Oh, sure. That's what you grew up with, huh?
Yeah, I said, how did I do it? I have no idea.
Yeah, Chicago is cold and windy.
I lived in Michigan too, because I went to school in Michigan.
Oh, whereabouts in Michigan?
But in the gentleman
was
downtown, the center of
the city. Nice.
And then you have all the lake effect.
This
snow.
Is uh-huh. one of the biggest mosques in Rabat.
Ann Arbor's in Michigan.
So this mosque was built at the end of the 18th century.
Okay.
But the mosque has been in the
Yeah, Michigan was nice.
Not much. I'm not.
A couple of really good breweries.
Not much.
I think. I like Founders. Bell.
Yeah. First of all, we are going to visit the King Palace.
Ah, the King Palace.
We are heading for the King Palace.
You see there?
When I say palace, I mean not from inside.
Oh, from the outside.
Outside.
You are not. We are not invited by the king.
Oh,
isn't it beautiful?
We are not invited by the
city.
King. Look at the tour gate, we call the tour gate Ambassador Gate.
Ambassador Gate?
Yeah, behind the gate there is the King Palace.
And you see the
always
here?
Police. Always police. You don't let people go inside.
We can't hear you very well.
I'm not Saudi and not Korean. Look at the trees. I like the shape of the trees.
Yeah.
They are nice.
Yeah,
we call them Ficus benjamina. They are family of rubber tree.
Oh my God.
You understand? They are family of rubber trees.
Rubber trees?
Yes. Family.
Rubber.
The palace, the king palace is surrounded with the wall. Now we are driving by the King's School. If you look on the right side, this is the King's School. Our king, when he was a child, he went to this school.
King's on a horse.
Right school here, on the right side. The right side.
What is that?
The King's School.
Court?
School of the king. Ecole. Madrasa.
Madrasa
Maulaviya.
Okay, all the Americans were fleeing.
Madrasa.
Yeah. This is, and this is the Minister of Religious Affairs. Listen. Minister of Religious Affairs. And this is the palace, right?
So it's empty there.
Over there. And this is the private school, private mosque of the king. The king's head of the church, like Pope.
Head of the church?
Yeah, it's the head of the church.
Head of state
he's
and
the
church.
Head of the mosque.
Head of the mosque, yeah.
I thought it was
not the
both.
Church, the mosque.
Oh, yeah, right.
Cemetery inside, behind the wall. Because the river Abur Khala, comes from Middle Atlas Mountains and flows to the ocean.
Oh, what a nice valley.
Yeah, the river has salt water. You know, the river gets mixed with the water of the ocean.
What is the name of the river?
Abur Khala. Yeah, Minister of Foreign Affairs left. Minister of Foreign Affairs. Abur Khala is the name of the river, Abur Khala. As you said, the river comes from Middle Atlas Mountain and slow to the ocean. It's 240 kilometers long.
Ocean's which way?
Yes.
Way?
Yeah. That used to be also in 16th century, pirate city. In 16th century, that used to be pirate city.
Adam, how old is Rabat?
12th century.
12th century?
Yes, 12th century.
Okay.
Has that a stadium?
No, no stadium, no. Theater. Theater.
What is it? Theater. Oh, wow.
Built by women. Zahra Hadid.
Yes. Ah, Zahra Hadid.
Zahra Hadid.
She's very famous.
Zahra Hadid.
Women.
Yes.
She did a lot.
Pakistan?
Look at her.
She's Iranian.
One of the most famous architects from Iran.
But she studied in England.
From Iran?
Iraq.
Iraq. Oh, did she really?
She did so many buildings in Iran.
That's a beautiful building.
And then she died of cancer.
Because this place where we are, Abraham Lincoln Square. Abraham Lincoln Square.
Abraham Lincoln Square.
Abraham Lincoln Square.
Abraham Lincoln Square.
Abraham Lincoln abolished slavery.
Yes.
He abolished slavery.
Yeah, he's from Illinois, at my hometown.
And this Holland embassy.
Can I get a square too?
You're gonna have to up your game.
Yeah, really. There's a famous street like the Beverly Hills in Rabat. Are we gonna pass by that?
Not so far.
It's so far?
Is it just like a
Rodeo Drive.
But the grain are poisonous, not good to eat. Pepper tree, pepper.
Oh,
nice.
Oh,
beautiful. What is that?
Hassan Tower.
That's Hassan.
So this tower is going to be twice as high.
This is part of the outdoor.
It's like Obama Hussein, but it's Hassan.
Hassan.
Hassan. That's a good way to remember it.
Started out, but we just arrived at 5:30 in the evening.
remember it.
It's so nice. It's a lovely place, yeah. Friends of mine moved down there, and they go there even.
Yeah, I love college campuses.
Mm-hmm.
You feel like the energy.
Qualify for college courses in order to take it. So.
Some of the brightest people I met don't want a TV.
Yeah, I know. People always ask me, even when I was working full time, music kids would always say, "What do you get so much time?" Much to do.
Yeah.
And honestly, that's probably a good 4 hours a day. Get a lot done in 4 hours.
Yeah, and that was the phone.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. That's more likely. Well, the students tell me they watch TV on their phones.
Yeah,
it's up.
Yeah. Looking at my phone, it's like you spent 3 hours on.
I make them do that. Yeah. They're actually writing a paper about that.
And when I don't, I'm like, wow, where's that? It's like I can actually finish stuff.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and I didn't get a phone
too.
Nowadays, you can't live without a phone.
If you know where you're going to be that night,
yeah,
that's okay. Like, I don't think you should split right now.
No. I mean, it was close, and I knew where the hotel was, and I knew the area.
Yeah.
The bus says, so we're in the class.
Mm-hmm. There's never there.
Oh yeah.
So there is some little tour here.
Chicken in the water with the skin and everything,
yeah.
And the bones.
To give it more flavor.
Yeah, I'm like, oh no.
Don't go to China.
Yeah.
The food in China, I had a lot of trouble with it. Deep fried chicken feet.
But they have McDonald's and everything.
But they only served ice cream.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I ate vegetarian in China most of the time, yeah. So I just couldn't deal with the
I'm like, I'm just playing a corn, meat. You have the whole chicken boiled in the water.
Well, I mean, they would serve you dishes.
Yeah,
bones and cartilage and all that stuff in there. And then I didn't notice Chinese people would just spit it out.
Yeah.
But I just didn't. I couldn't.
And I'm so lucky, like, even if I order a burger back home, I would get the cartilage in the burger or something.
Yeah.
Or I would get a hair. Or I would get a
toenail.
Yeah, no, not this one. I have never had that.
Fingernail. Fingernails come off sometimes when they're so busy. Okay, if we were in India, there'd be 1,000 monkeys over here.
Wow. You didn't go to India?
She was there for part of the time.
I came. I had to take advantage of her. So I went over.
We did a Delhi Agra tour, so she could see Taj Mahal, and then Jaipur, Silver, Northwest, very desert, kind of like this. Lots and lots of monkeys in Jaipur.
Go to Goa, and Goa, and Mumbai.
Thank you. a few horses.
There's a lot of horses.
I think they're working horses, huh?
There, she wouldn't let me.
And then the Grand
Palace.
Do they have pictures?
Gregorian Palace.
Oh, wow. Come on. I miss that.
We had to go along the south road, the main highway. We were jogging part of it.
We reached like the east entrance.
Yeah.
Look at the city.
The House of Venus.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
are we going to that colorful gap?
I'm not sure if we can.
Yeah, but we're going to McNess first.
Yeah.
Why do we have to go to McNess?
Because it's in the itinerary.
It's the what?
It's in the itinerary.
What is it? Yeah, but what's their lunch? That's it.
It's the old capital.
Oh, the old capital?
Yeah, one of the old capitals.
Why did we stop by there first?
That was my point. That was my point. Because like McNess was like 20 kilometers away at some point, and then we just did a U-turn and like...
Yeah. And then come back again?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah!
Poor planning.
Why did they do that?
So we could run around here at the height of the heat of the day. The hottest time of the day. Scramble around.
There's gotta be a different road to Fez.
No, I ain't messing around. You'll see the road signs.
You're gonna get a headache. Yeah.
Can we come through Fez?
No, I think not.
I mean, yeah, we can come through Fez.
Yeah.
Oh,
look at that huge bluff up there.
Wow. This is a cemetery.
looks like